made it to the bus festival.
live with a man after that.